Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, but first I'd like to talk a little bit about IPSY. IPSY is a organization that helps people who want to get into makeup but don't know the right products to get for their skin type, skin tone, all that stuff. It helps them get to get the right kind of makeup and stuff for them. And the organization, it's a website, IPSY.com, and you fill out a personal survey before the people who run this the IPSY. So they know what stuff you want and what stuff you need and all of that. Alright, now jumping into the video, I'm going to start off by doing my eyes. And I'm going to take tape and just tape right along the side of my eye, feel from the lower lash line up to the tail of my eyebrow. Alright, and now I'm going to go in with this Tarte Shape Tip Concealer in the shade Light Medium. And I'm going to prime my eyes with this. I'm just going to blend that out with my finger. Alright, now I'm going to go in with this Hues, the Color Workshop Hues palette. And this fluffy brush, and I'm going to pick up this greenish, bluish, teal color right here. I'm going to apply that right into my crease. Same thing with the other eye. Now I'm going to go in with another fluffy brush, and I'm going to take this light, this blue right here, out of the same Color Works Hues palette. And I'm going to blend this out in the crease. Alright, now I'm going to go in and I'm going to take a flat brush and I'm going to use this IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer in the shade Medium Tan. And I'm going to just put some on it. And then I'm going to take it and I'm going to cut the crease following then I'm going to take this flat angled brush and that this blue shade right here out of the Hues palette, and I'm going to clean up the edges right here. Now I'm going to go in with this palette right here. This one doesn't have a name, and I don't remember where I got it. I used it a lot. And I'm going to take that same flat brush that I just used to clean up the edges, and I'm going to pick up this kind of peachy white color right here. And I'm just going to set the concealer with that. And then going back in with that Hues palette, I'm going to pick up this light blue color right here and apply that in the inner corner of the eye and blend that out a little bit. Go ahead and do the same thing to the other eye using that flat brush in the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer in the shade Medium Tan, picking up a little bit of that and cutting the crease. Alright, I'm going to go in with this palette, and I'm going to clean up the edges again. So I'm going to take this light blue out of the Colorworks Hues palette, and I'm just going to clean up this right there. Okay, now I'm going to go in again with this palette and this peachy color, peachy creamish whitish color right here, and I'm just going to set this. And then I'm going to take that light blue shade out of the Colorworks Hues palette and apply that right to the inner corner of my eyes. Okay. Now I'm going to go in with this palette once again and a dense brush, like so, and I'm going to take this black right here, pick a little bit of that up, and brush it along my lash line a little, like so. And it doesn't have to look perfect because we're going to go blend that out in a second. Like so. And then I'm going to take this nice fluffy brush, and I'm just gonna blend this out a little bit. Like so. Now I'm going to take this brush right here. It's a dual-ended brush, and I'm going to go back in with the Colorworks Use Palette and that light blue from the inner corner and brush it. Right here. And then we're going to take this lighter blue and we're going to go the rest of the way to like that. Alright, now I'm going to put on primer. Yeah, primer. And I'm going to use this Too Faced Primed and Peachy Cooling Matte Skin Perfecting Primer. And put a little bit on my finger. Alright, now I'm going to do my eyebrows, and I'm going to use the It Cosmetics Brow Power Universal Brow Pencil in the shade Universal Taupe. And I'm just going Okay, and then I'm going to go in with the Ulta Beauty Clear Vault Brow Gel. And I'm going to set my brow in place. Now I'm going to do foundation, and I'm going to use this Rimmel Long Lasting 25 Hour Breathable Foundation in the shade Classic Ivory. Take a blending sponge all of this together or into the skin. Alright, now I'm going to go in with the Rimmel London Long Lasting 25 Hour Breathable Foundation in the shade Fair Ivory. And I'm going to put this on places that I would highlight. So, the cheekbones, the nose, the bridge of the nose. And then I'm going to take some concealer and I'm going to use the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Medium Light, or Light Medium. I'm going to use this same blending sponge to blend this. And then I'm going to use this Airspin face, loose face powder to set the foundation in place. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and bronze my face. So I'm going to use this Lisa Frank's Bitten and Bronze Bronzer and a nice fluffy angled brush, and I'm just going to bronze my cheek. Forehead. then I'm gonna go ahead with the nice fluffy brush, pick some bronzer up and bronze the sides of my nose. Now I'm gonna take this fluffy cushiony thing and pick some of it up, and I'm going to bake my face. So now I'm going to go in with eyeliner. I'm going to use the Smashbox eyeliner, gel eyeliner in the shade Fishnet. And line the waterline. Now I'm going to go in with some mascara. I'm going to use this Tarte Tardius mascara in the shade Black. I'm going to go ahead and wipe off the bake. And then I'm going to go ahead and put on some Cargo blush in the shade Bali. On my cheeks. The tip of my nose and the bridge of my nose. I'm gonna go in with this Luna highlighter in the shade Electra. Put it on my cheekbone. Tip of my nose and the bridge of my nose. My brow bones. Above the brow, a little Cupid's bow. the chin. Now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put on this. I'm going to use Mary Kay Liquid Lip Color in the shade Chocoholic. And then I'm going to go ahead and top that off with this lip oil, this Steve Laurent lip oil in Orchid.